Kicks off in less than an hour, and this morning we're checking out the ag scene. I stopped by Christensen Pavilion and found out kids absolutely love pigs.
First off is the oink booth. You got to get this hat to make it official.
Let's start with an aww moment.
Can I touch the little piglet?
Yes.
Hey, buddy. So cute. So cute.
Okay, let's get past the snorts and check out the big ones.
Oh, they're just cool to me. They're just very friendly animals.
Kids like Macy love their pigs because they raise them and get them prepped for showings.
Well, you take it over to the wash bays and then you use special soap on it, scrub it, and then you rinse it off.
Delano makes sure hers are well fed.
I feed them twice a day and I walk them twice a day and I wash them before I show them and whatnot. That they're nice and they look neat.
And a tip from Amelia, if you ever find yourself in a pig show.
Usually you want to have your pig's head up when you're showing because it just makes the pig look better.
Yes, you can put lipstick on a pig and also give it a name.
Nigel.
How did you come up with that name?
Online.
Online?
From the Nemo story.
That one's Gaia. I just came up with it.
Fireball.
Oh, yeah? Why did you need a fireball?
I don't know.
All right. Maybe a lot of thought doesn't go into naming the pig. But 10-year-old Brayden already has thoughts on what he wants to be when he grows up.
Probably a pig farmer.
Isn't it awesome that kids still love animals? In this day and age, we sometimes forget that. They especially love swines. But one word of advice when leaving the pavilion, make sure you check your shoes.
Oh,
let
gross.
Me tell you.
That's the smell I've been smelling this morning.
I was scrubbing. I had to go. We have a bike wash station in my condo. And I went down there and was blasting the shoe, scrubbing it out. It hardens quick.
Where you walk.
Yeah.
You need some boots.
Eyes down.
Good tip.
Also, can we mention, I feel like this year's State Fair, more than any State Fair ever, I've seen more kids with mullets.
There are a lot of mullets.
It's fully
Brayden
back.
Brayden had a killer flow.
He did.
Yeah.
I love it. I love the mullet. All right, let's check it out.